everyone. Someone's asked me to do a tutorial for the basics of spinning pole. This tutorial is going to show you how to pick up speed and slow your speed down when you first start to learn spinning pole. I'm pretty new to spinning pole myself. I've had to train because of competitions, but it does make me feel very sick and very dizzy, so knowing how to slow myself down is quite important. Okay, so first things first, there are two directions that you can spin, obviously clockwise and anti-clockwise, depending on what sort of hand you are, if you're left or right-handed. Certain tricks you'll be easier spinning one direction, or and it'll be harder spinning the opposite direction. So for instance, if I was going to be doing just a basic chopper lift, the easiest way would be to go sort of walking forwards. So walking forwards and then tucking up. This kind of goes along with the momentum that you're kind of picking up. If you want to make this more difficult, spinning backwards gives you more of a deadlift feel. So spinning backwards, walking backwards, from there you're kind of lifting up and going against the direction of your spin. So it does become more difficult, but that's if you want to go upside down and stuff. So absolute basics now, speeding up and slowing down. The closer you are to the pole when you spin, the faster you will go. The further away you are from the pole, the slower you will spin. So very simply to demonstrate this, is we're going to do like a little bit of a climb, and I'm going to show you what to do with your arms to speed up or slow yourself down. So you can come up into your climb. So from here, I'm in a nice squat position and I'm spinning at a nice steady pace. If I want to pick up speed, I'm going to bring myself closer to the pole. If I want to slow down, I'm going to drop myself back. I can even add an arm so I start to slow down even more. If I want to pick up speed again, I'm going to tuck in and pick up speed. That's your absolute basics to spinning pole. Hope that helps.